Hello and welcome back to Chrury Streams. I'm your host, Chrury, and today we are doing more Ruby. Dirt. I will not bother. I've made some progress on Absolute Drift and a couple other things, but I'm not going to bother you with streaming those, because the last little bit is the grindy bit that is boring and stuff. Speaking of which, I have actually done some Ruby off stream and managed to get past all of the boring grinding bits for getting Alpha Beowulf's kills. So I'm actually moving on to the next rank, which is great. So let's start the game up here. Click. Any second now. Here we go. So, as you can see, I have done all of the rank challenges. So I can finally get to rank 6. Yeah, I want to say 6. So let's do this. Finally. Ta-da!
Awesome!
Alright. So, 2 leveled up Borbitusks, which, and only 100 of them. That is a lot easier to grind than Alpha Beowulfs. 100 stuns should be relatively easy. 100 team attack finishers. And 50 assists. So, we're just going to be playing some multiplayer. And we've got 2 to level up. One guy I haven't gotten through the story yet is Jaune, so let's go right into that. Oh, nobody else. So we'll just start, and if people join in, people will join in. Ta-da. So let's get started. Jaune's special thing is you can upgrade his heavy attack to do more damage, and because his charge heavy is that sort of AoE thing, and you can upgrade it to always make at least one
ready to roll
team attack opportunity, and he's also not ranged. He just has a shield charge. So he plays quite a lot differently than pretty much everybody else. Whoop.
Chalk up a win for the little guys.
Nice work, students. As you know, we've been having some trouble with the security network in this area. We need boots on the ground to investigate. That means you, team. Onward!
Get off the pole. I'll just do the running bit here. Hello? Destroy all the pots. The timing for his 3 hit and then the 4th heavy is kind of different. It's not bad, but if you see me accidentally do that, that means I just messed up my timing and I hit the light attack too many times. Take that.
That's over with.
Since I don't have a ranged option, I have to physically go to every single box I want to break in order to break them.
Whoa, this stuff looks old.
Ah, yes, the Emerald Forest is filled with the ruins of ancient kingdoms. Keep an eye out for artifacts. Dr. Ublik is always looking to expand Beacon's collection.
There we go. Doop, doop, doop. Don't get stuck now. Come on. Run, 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 run. Hey, there's more. Nope, nope, that's all the boxes. Okay.
Guys, we got Beowulfs. Hey! Get off me! Well, I've got that move down.
Oh yeah, and John's special move is AoE and then a buff, which is really good for Horde. And much better when you actually have people, but it can still help.
Practice makes perfect.
There we go. And first thing, that'll be the first thing. Really buff that heavy attack. More boxes. Do 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 do. There we go. It's always the Schnee box.
The security control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is.
What do we have here?
Run, 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 run. Hmm. These defending bits might be a little bit trickier, because I can't just shoot a Grimm to get its attention. It's like...
I always wanted one of these.
So, we'll see. Luckily, at least this one, the spawns are pretty stationary. I can just hang out where they're gonna happen.
Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed. This could get hairy.
That works. Take that. Poke, poke.
Students, we're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work.
Don't you go at that thing. I'll... Ow, my face.
Halfway point, team.
No problem, no problem.
Don't underestimate. got that move down. Yeah, I got this.
Let's see here. Yes, okay. Pa-pow.
Hold on just a little longer. We're almost finished.
I'm getting hit a lot here. Stuck on a stalactite there.
Well, I've got that move down.
Ta-da!
Bravo! The security network in this region is shipshape once again. I'll get some of our staff to see if they can find anything about that mysterious symbol. Excellent work.
Easy start. We'll get our first few Borba tusks here soon. Let's see, is there...
Another area, another security.
There are still a couple of artifacts that I'm like... Is there one right there or not?
We're all counting on you.
Hey, there's a person. Always say howdy.
Somebody drop this.
Aw. Sneebox. Aw. There we go.
These are more dangerous than the Grimm you fought before. When it sees you, it will spin before it charges. While it's
not necessarily more dangerous, just more annoying.
That's when you strike.
I can do the charge too.
And that should do it.
I'm not even angry about the assists anymore, because that's a requirement too. Ah! Save me, box. Whack.
Nice view.
I always have to trigger that.
I know it's a stretch, but maybe you operate that mechanism to extend the bridge. Ah, it works! And seemed to attract some Grimm. Happy hunting!
That's a pretty efficient way of dealing with creeps. Okay, sometimes that shield charge is hard to aim. Boing. I guess next would be... because I don't have any options yet. Ah! Heard it.
Drawbridge take any longer. Now that move needs a name.
Ah. Have to be really careful about mistiming your counters, because that will get you killed really fast. There we go.
Hey, this looks cool.
Let's see here. Which one is this? Come back here. I'm almost tempted to not finish enemies and just let my friend Blake here to do all the work to get those assists, but I know it'll just come naturally, so... Andrelith is being a nice teammate and leaving all the experience for me.
Just as I thought, more sabotage of our friend with the
sabotage. That artifact. I always forget that one.
Was someone trying to capture Grimm? I don't like the looks of this. For now, let's just focus on the objective. Defend that control center while I undo the damage. Get ready!
Come here, you.
Perfect.
Students, you're on the way there. Keep up the good work.
Yes, that's decent. Okay. Now I will, unless I get the thing that makes creating team attacks easier, I will save my points for a couple levels here. It's hard to be MVP with Jaune. You're mine. Orbitusks, there you are.
Who's the wimp now? Not get back up.
I got it. Ow.
Suddenly glad I practiced.
Back to some creeps. Pack. I'll take it.
That's right. The symbol we've been seeing belongs to Merlo Industries. It's an old research and development corporation, far before your time. The company was crippled by the collapse of Mountain Glen, where they lost their primary facility and chief staff members. They never recovered from the incident and eventually shut down. Which begs the question, why is their technology suddenly popping up in the Emerald Forest? I've never been one for riddles and history. More of a man of action, if I do say so myself. But I think I know someone who can help. Onward! To victory!
It's all that teamwork points. Mountain Glen. Our old friend, the decrepit city.
Professor Port informed me that you found some old Merlot Industries technology interfering with our security network.
I was not rotating that. It just sort everything. Of went around
way,
the rock naturally.
Investigating the Merlot Industries building in Mountain Glen. Ooh. If my old maps are still accurate, it should be located somewhere near the center of town. Ooh. Just do your best not to end up like the brilliant men and women.
So this is Mountain Glen. You know, you hear stories, but it's just a lot worse in person.
Yeah. Do. Come on, Weiss. No need to show off. I'm coming. Oh.
Thanks for the assist. Perfect setup.
What the? I keep thinking that should kill, but... Alright, Jaune, let's get our jump dancing. Jump dashing! Let's get our jump dashing going. Whoosh!
What do we have here?
Bonk. Bonk.
Well, that's an issue. It appears the bridge is blocked. According to my map, you should be able to take a detail through the city's old waterway system.
First, there's the bridge that won't extend. Now this one's blocked. What gives?
We could totally jump over that.
It still works. It looks a little rusty.
Come on, box. That box had nothing. I am disappointed in you, box.
I suddenly regret everything.
Just trying to make it difficult on myself.
Somebody drop this.
Ow, my face. Whack. Ah. No problem so far. I just need to stop countering at the wrong time. Need to do that instead. Team attacks, execute.
Never mess with my team.
Use your shield as a shield. Use your sword. Use your sword as a sword. You can't tell me what to do. Piece of cake. Slash. Slash. Nothing. Okay.
What in the world happened to this place?
More Borbitusks. That's what happened. Hey. Still trying to work out the timing for that. Should be relatively easy. It's just light. No, it's light, heavy. There's a bit of a delay. You can't just buffer it in. Wait up, Weiss. You've got magic sigil powers. I just have a pair of jeans and some sneakers.
Yeah, that's the facility. I can't believe how well it withstood the years. A shame still. Dr. Malone would have never let something like this hinder the progress of his work. I can only imagine what we'll find inside. Oh dear. Watch out, team. The treasure hunt will have to wait until you kill those Grimm.
One, two, three, and then heavy. Turns that move into a really great thing. Oh, don't get hit. I'm pretty sure those claws will take out all of your aura no matter what. There you go. Like, even if you get the more aura upgrade.
Did anyone see that?
Yeah. Taking out the okay, maybe not trash. Crash, tinkle tinkle. I don't rightly remember what all the challenges at level 1 to 2 are. Yeah, I want to keep going with what I have. I only have 1 point. Next, let's see here. Heavy attacks. I'm halfway there. Huh. 2/5 of the way to Deadly Hunter as well.
Students, report in.
Oh, you know, we're just inside a giant hole in the ground. Nothing special.
Ah, oh, thank goodness. I'm afraid you're now in Mountain Glen's subterranean levels. This area has become even more dangerous since our last visit. So be careful.
You missed. Schneebox. It didn't say disconnected. Is he choosing a character? I'll just take out the Schneebox here. Oh, that was a beacon box. Never mind.
Hey! I was just practicing.
Huh. Hey, dude? Hey, dude! Where are you at? Well, onward, I guess. I might be alone again.
Hey, this looks cool.
There's a Schneebox.
Yeesh, this is dark. I mean, literally and figure that. All right, you get it.
Take that.
I always wanted one of these.
Giant chess pieces. Where do you keep them? Now, unfortunately, the team attacks that you do by yourself do not count. They have to be triggered by someone else.
Chalk up a win for the little guys.
Also, there are very few Borba tusks in this level. Ow. Actually, I'm pretty sure that the only Borba tusks in this level are during the bomb chase. So, I will be killing very few things there.
It appeared to be a creature of Grimm, but modified, mutated.
And this should be Alpha Beowulves or Beowulves. This is where you grind them.
Excellent work.
I'm suddenly glad I practiced.
What the? That's weird. Usually, and with every other character, if you do a fully charged heavy on a stunned Ursa, it will always turn into a team attack, regardless of whether you're in single player or multiplayer. Dodge. Camera, thank you. Slash. Okay.
Oh dear. That is a bomb. And a very large
bomb. A bomb?
Who would booby trap this place? Give me a moment. Okay, team. Specifically tamper him with this device. Or the cottage attached to it possibly trigger an explosion. Luckily, these tracks lead to and an underground river. But with the way the device is rigged, you will have to power the cart's engine. Gather as many nearby dust crystals as you can find. Time is of the essence, but remember, remain calm.
You know how this works. Avoid all of the Grimm and just power the cart. Okay.
Ah, that cart seems to have run out of fuel.
Do 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 do. What the? Oh. Cool. I also forgot that it tells you specifically which ones you can actually grab from. Stay there, bomb. I'm coming. There you go. Okay, the next one should be over here. There we go. Hey, a Borbitusk. And then we have one down here. No, it doesn't like that one. It wants this one up here. Which is... across the bridge. Oop. Don't mind me. Just trying to save the day. Not die, you know. The usual. There you go. Okay, now it's this one.
You're halfway there. Keep going.
Luckily, no fall damage. Oops. Nope. Ah. Run like you mean it, John.
There's no fuel left in the cart. Hurry, gather those dust crystals.
Now.
Those dust crystals.
Thanks for the damage boost. There we go. Can just clean up now, I think. Explosions! Turn our world upside down.
Well, I'm glad everyone was able to keep their cool and not explode. That would have made for an uncomfortable parent-teacher conference.
Alright, 2 points.
Who set up that trap? And where in the world did the mutated Grimm come from? I had several theories. None of them were good.
Look at all that teamwork score I got by myself. Jaune is a team amongst himself. Alright, is this the one that... No.
Alright, we gotta get past these doors or we'll never find the tracks.
Luckily, these things are always in pots. Pots. Pots? Hello? A random Grimm out of nowhere.
Hey, I got a key right here.
There it is. All right. Sword first.
All right, this way.
Run, 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 run. There's the train. Come back here. So that was 1/5 of the rank requirement. See if I can do the jumping puzzle.
Wait a
here.
Where do these columns lead?
They don't really lead anywhere, they're just sort of columns, but... So maybe with Jaune I have to go... Oh, really? This isn't a hard jump. Or at least it shouldn't be. Let's see here. Is it? There we go.
Hey, this looks cool.
Onward. Oof. Run your little legs off, Jaune.
That might be the biggest tree I've ever seen.
It's so big, I can't tilt the camera up to it.
Underestimate.
That's better. Hello.
Chalk up a win for the little guys.
No problem at all for...
Did you see that thing?
This is indeed concerning. Those mutated Grimm you fought in Mountain Glen were no fluke. Now we know there are more of them. Follow those train tracks uphill and maybe we can find out where they're coming from.
Who? Oh, no you don't.
Yeah, I got this. Not get back up. Glad that's over with.
Is this going slightly faster? Now that I'm alone again. There it is.
Always wanted one of these.
Almost to level 8. Good.
We gotta be close. I can feel it.
Big arena. No problem. Let's try this again. No? Ow. Come on, do your earthquake move. Earthquake move, please. Now you do it.
No! Hey! Do not get back up.
Here we go again. I totally counted that. Thank you. Alright, a little bit of running away. Still got hit.
Yeah, I got this.
Isn't there... Hang on. That must be the next... Last wave, come on.
Great! As if the regular Grimm weren't bad enough.
Alright, come on. Ta-da!
Display of fighting mastery. We must get to the source of where these mutated monstrosities are coming from, and more importantly, who's behind it. I sense we're getting close. If you can manage to get to the end of the rail line, we just might find the answers we need.
All right. Everything else is still locked. So if I get another point and I haven't unlocked one of these yet, then I'm gonna have to go with one of these. I'll probably go with the 100% damage boost. There it is. Sneaky.
Always wanted one of these.
Sneaky. Nope. Alright, the pots are taken care of. I don't have to worry.
Of those train tracks anywhere. They must be hidden behind one of those doors. See if you can find a way to get them open.
I'm thinking we should search for a key.
I'm just gonna back up a little bit here.
Hey, I got a key right here.
Skip most of that. In the interest of getting to the next level, I'll have plenty of time to get to.
Aren't these the same cages we saw in the Emerald Forest?
This temple looks like it's been.
I will have plenty of experience to get to level 10 before the end.
This is quite the discovery.
Which is fine. Just skipping all of that stuff. It's a very distinct key press. You can buffer the up attack, but not the down attack.
Huh.
two waves? Wave three. Already pretty good on that.
Down.
Ooh. I have just remembered.
That should do it.
All right, on to the boat. Actually, I'm a little anxious to see how hard it is going to be to deal with the robots solo.
But be careful not to be spotted.
Especially the ranged robots.
Cargo is usually in cargo containers, right?
Because I've got no ranged options.
I always wanted one of these.
No,
where are you?
No stun to speak of.
Students,
just the counter.
Oh dear. Ospen's not going to be happy about this.
I have figured out a small thing on how to deal with the ranged guys. Just involves dashing in, do a couple attacks, dash out. Not a lot of attacks, so you can only do like two, and then they will always try to jump away. But if you can exploit that, they won't shoot their grenades or anything, so. And I still don't have anything. Whatever.
This place, it looks so very unfamiliar. Dr. Ublik!
Looks
Man, this thing's busted.
Very unfamiliar, huh? Alright, well, let's find out how I deal with robots.
That tower might be our best bet to get our scrolls working again.
Robots?
Well, okay, what are those things? Robot ninjas?
Okay, I can do a bit of stun locking with that. So that's good to know. I'll go a little bit long this stream so I can just finish Orbitusk.
Yeah. Who's the wimp now?
So many whiffed attacks.
Ah, did anyone catch that? What was he saying?
I think it had something to do with a bologna sandwich.
Whatever you did, just keep doing that. Radio seems to be giving me some feedback, so I'm not sure how much barrel crates somewhere else on that island. You must make sure at all costs that you don't think. Understood?
Okay, I think I caught some of that. We should keep searching for more towers.
Slash. Slash, slash. Slash. Alright, I need to get out of the corner. Thank you.
Well, I got that one down. Chalk up a win for the little guys. Look, in the distance, another tower. Hey, I did it!
All right, two. We're gonna go with more damage. That'll make dealing with Ursas and Alpha Beowulfs and pretty much everybody that much easier.
Team, it's working! The signal seems better, but for some reason, I'm not sure if you can still hear me. Just a little more and I can pinpoint your exact location on the island. And if you can't do that, you'll lose the ring. Nevertheless, keep it up!
All right, the signal's getting better. And I see another tower. The wind now. Oh, I'm suddenly glad I practiced.
Nothing dangerous. Did not really use that damage boost well, did I?
Whew, chalk up a win for the little guys.
We'll just ignore this chest piece over here.
Sorry.
I'll try it once.
Is always so bad all the way out here.
Oh, all right. That's
it. Stay on the island. You're the first visitors I've had in well, you are the first.
Bonk. What? Sorry. Who was that?
Oh, where are my manners? Allow me to introduce myself. My name's Dr. Monroe. You don't know me, but I most certainly know who you are. Nevertheless, I'm thrilled you're here.
How would he know
who
we are,
exactly
anyway?
I need for a very important experiment.
Hold on, Dr. Merlot? As in the guy that's supposed to be dead, Dr. Merlot?
For such terrific students as yourselves, oh, it should be an easy test, right?
Not get back up!
Take that.
So, we meet again, Dr. Merlot.
Ospin. Or shall I call you Oz? Like old times, chum.
Down.
Out of the way, tree. What the? Does it? No.
I'm suddenly glad I practiced.
I thought you perished in the Mountain Glen disaster, a tragedy you played no small part in.
'Twas a mere speed bump on the superhighway of scientific progress. I couldn't possibly imagine the ramifications of my latest research.
The world was a much safer place without me, so.
Sending your students out on an excursion like this.
They're more than a match for your mindless robots. What you're doing here is wrong.
Glad I practiced.
I'll just back off here.
Trying to make the world a better place is wrong. Say what you will about me. It won't change the fact that you're powerless to stop me.
You'll botch this somehow. You always do.
Well,
he's only botched it twice, right?
I tell you, Oz, it has been truly a pleasure catching up. But unfortunately, it's time for me to run. Farewell, old chum.
Team, we've been attempting to locate Merlot's island, but have yet to obtain its coordinates.
Final boss might be a tricky.
Contact me when you find any evidence of his whereabouts.
Just move that out of the way there.
Ugh. Look at this place. What is Merlot doing here?
Students, have you found something?
I think we found what we're looking for.
Goo.
I suspect Merlot is on this island for a reason. He's harvesting this substance, and whatever he's using it for can't be good.
We gotta close that valve off.
And
it worked!
Now, I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Wouldn't that help? I mean, if the valves are just venting, then they're not doing their job.
Good. That definitely caught his attention. I want you to follow the pipeline. Any luck, it will lead us right to Dr. Merlot.
I can hear everything you're saying, you know.
And you don't seem to care. Ow. Ow. Alright. Hold on. That could have been better.
Guess we're going this way.
Oh, Oz, your puny protégés have proven to be quite annoying.
I can remember the other professors at Beacon saying the same about you, Merlot. Though the word they chose was, let's come. Since you got it in your head that experimenting on Grimm was a good idea.
Alright, that wasn't so bad.
Session has, and will continue to be more doubtful.
The Grimm are a superior species, fascinating in their biology. Their unbridled raw aggression and lack of sentience make them the perfect vessel.
That line of thought illustrates exactly why you could never be trusted.
Hey, this looks cool.
Do 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 do. Alright. Lots of robots here, and I think the first encounter with the ranged ones, if you're by yourself. You jump away from me. That'll actually work very well. Let me try that again. All right. Stop stunlocking me. That's my job. An actual death, ladies and gentlemen. No, I don't want to change anything. You're just stupid.
Thank you.
I'm dealing with one robot. Intense concentration, go.
Yeah, I got this.
Hey, get off me.
No, stop it. I said, stop it. These guys are easy because you can actually counter them. Let's see, should be another one. Robots. Oh, crap. Doing very careful hit and run tactics on these guys so that they don't hit me with that. I have learned a few
your
things.
Your prodigy is practically washed ashore here on my island.
I'm not sure what you're getting at.
Maybe they can be of some use to me after all. How serendipitous.
Alright, two more levels. And one is mostly the boss. Can we do it? Be really funny if right at the end we get a full party. It's like, guys, I did all the work.
Greetings and welcome to Merlot Industries, where we're building a better tomorrow today.
I wonder if anyone else knows about this place.
A lot of empty hallways.
In order for me to help you, I'll need to know the layout of the lab. Keep your eyes peeled for any maps, schematics, or
elevator down. Change the colors
that would allow us to tap into Merlot's network.
yourselves at home, I see. I want my guests to feel welcome, but my security team rarely feels the same way.
I need to shut that steam off. No problem. Right, that should do it.
Let's see, is there...
Hey, this looks cool.
Why does Dr. Merlot collect the thingies?
Here at Merlot Industries, together, with your help and a little of your special spark, we will build a better tomorrow.
For you, Merlot, there won't be any tomorrow to restore.
Yep. Oop. Oh, cool, Pyrrha. Ah.
We won again? Is that a new record?
Where's this elevator taking us?
Down.
Here before you are the stage 2 processing tanks.
The Grimm are attracted to those tanks.
Trying not. There we go. I'd rescue you, but there's too many people. I saved the day.
Always count on you.
Yeah. Come on, Pyrrha, you need to destroy tanks. Ooh. I don't think I'm actually hitting it. Oh, duh. There we go.
Somebody drop this.
Oh, that was what I was trying to avoid. Great gap closer on that. Oh, no, you don't. Stop running.
Leave it to me.
There we go.
I would appreciate it if you didn't break all my things. But alas, my android will rebuild it in no time. This way, please.
Sure. Let's go further into the bad guy's lair. Why not?
That's what we're here for, right?
I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh, it's fine. It's totally fine.
Here we have the engineering wing, the so-called brains of the operation. If you're not counting my own intellect. Oh, don't be timid. There aren't any traps here. Yet.
What's he running with all of these computers?
Good find, team.
It must be crisis.
Any terminals that you can access?
I'll look around after we take care of these guys.
Ah, yeah, alright.
Oh, I didn't screw up.
All right, long corridor of doom.
Wait, did you just... Oh, no. How could I be so stupid?
The upload has started.
You did it. Now, can you proxy the signal over to me with your scroll?
Prepare to meet your doom, students!
Makes perfect.
I think I just got two?
Leave it to me.
Stop hitting me. Jeez.
Crush them.
I did. Actually, I got three. I'll check what those things do right before next level.
I'm suddenly glad I practiced.
Finish him now.
Stop jumping in the air and actually kill something.
Would you rip them apart already? Load complete.
Yes, I have everything I need. Team, I want you to head to the lower levels, to the manufacturing wing.
I'll be waiting.
Wonder if they have, like... What is Remnant's worldwide, what's the word? Wi-Fi connection, like... Do they have, like, satellites that just deal with everything? Alright. So, my options were double the duration of John's buffs. Yes, please. And bonus when done on a team attack. Alright, so yes to this. Yes to that. This.
Good news, team. The coordinates of Merlot's secret lab were contained within the data retrieved from the terminal. An airship has been deployed and will rendezvous with you shortly.
All right. Time to finish this.
No. There we go. Wait for me, not a Luigi.
Ah!
Oh, I didn't screw up.
All right, we're reaching the end here. Getting pretty close.
You should be entering a power facility. Destroy everything you see that may be vital to Merlo's operation.
You're not authorized to be in here!
This stuff looks important. Sure would be a shame if someone were to totally wreck all of it. Thanks for the setup, partner.
Leave it to me!
Oh, Christ. All right. Shoo!
Yeah. You did it! That will deliver a shock to Merlo's system.
Fine, then. That's how you want to play.
I am the fearless leader, Jaune d'Arc.
Where's this elevator taking us?
Move! We can jump past the spikes. Keep heading towards the duct.
Shield dash.
According to my map of the lab, this room contains more processing equipment for his serum. You need to take it out.
All right, here's a tricky bit.
He can't make mutants without his serum, right?
Stop him!
All right, let's see here. You can stay back there, that's fine. Onward.
Another victory.
My serum.
Oh yeah, there is an artifact back there.
I already synthesized the perfect combination. It's still in a test phase, but so far the data is looking very impressive.
Here we go.
Fantastic work.
Final boss.
You really handled this well. The team back at Beacon is cheering for you.
Oh great! No pressure or anything. Thank you, sir.
Welcome to the testing ground, students. Why don't you go ahead and get acquainted with my test subjects? They could use the exercise.
They're the same as all the other Grimm.
Ah! that didn't go according to plan. Let's make this more interesting.
Oh, careful now.
My most potent batch of serum.
Okay. Would you please let me get a move in?
I'm beginning to think I've made a huge mistake.
Yeah. Made it explode right in my face. Who's left? Do we get two of them? Yep. Timing is different because they sort of reset every time they get hit, and that includes from ranged attacks.
Training everyone. We've got this.
Don't be shy, students. You could learn a lot from this enhanced specimen.
Ow.
I'll teach you a thing about this back at Beacon. You're easy prey.
Oh,
is that the best you got?
I'll be fine. Thank you.
Stings a little, doesn't it?
Alright, this is gonna be a tricky one.
Nature couldn't make a beast this deadly, so I...
Fira, no.
Thanks! Can always count on you.
Let's see, he's probably going to stab? Nope. Why isn't he stabbing? I'm also going into the air for some reason. Frick. Yeah, it's like I'm sliding up his claw.
Leave it to me.
Which makes it so that I always do an air attack. Ah, oh, come on, mate.
I'm not actually invincible, you know.
Crud.
Hey, I did it!
Yeah, I figured this would take a while. Going to do is no. It's taking forever to even to get to. Don't 75%. Come on. He is not doing his stinger. Is it because I'm not in front of him?
Powerful pincers are going to punish you, pitiful pupils. He's looking hungry. No doubt he'll savor your taste as I savor my.
Ugh. This is tricky. This is really tricky.
Not actually invincible, you know.
Come on. Yes. Almost to 50. Come on, Pyrrha. Crud. Come on. Luckily, this is story mode. Comes back in about 30 seconds, but still. Really tricky finding the right time to. Alright, she's back. There we go. What hit me?
In a rain from the sky.
Alright.
Down and don't let up.
Come on. Come on, just give me... Running. Almost there. Come on. Nope. No. Come on, you. Crud. I have to just kite for... Not in a good place to revive because the robot spawns over there. There you go. She's back. No, so close.
This is impossible. You should be getting eaten alive by now.
Crud, 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 crud.
Come on, come on. Finish them off already.
If I had medic, I would go for it. But as you saw, I unlocked it only just now. Running around in circles for so long, but it's just not safe. Like, at all. I'm trying to get the Death Starker to... Oop.
Did anyone see that?
I'm trying to get him to do that, where he kills the stuff, so... Though if he does do it, if he does get his stinger down... Okay, she's back. That took way too long.
God, specimen. This is inconceivable.
It's all over, Merlot.
But it does get the stream up to a nice 2 hours. So, there's that.
Let's end this with a bang.
Team, Merlot is going to blow up the whole lab. You've got to escape.
It's time to go.
Let her have the swag artifact, and here we go.
The airship should arrive any moment. Whew. I'll see you as soon as you land safely back at Beacon.
Rude. Well, that was definitely longer than I expected. I had fun hacky, slashy, dashy with Jaune here, but, you know, just took a little bit longer, because no ranged, really. Wrong game. So, yes, I will start saying thank you for watching right now. Do a quick check on how my rank progress is going. And we'll call it a day. Alright, I did the stuns, which is great. I have one character leveled up. I have done a total of 10 Borbatusks. So that'll be easy enough to do in Eclipse mode. Eclipse difficulty if I absolutely have to grind them. Only 9 team attacks, because nobody was playing with me. So sad. And 27 assists, so that's not too bad. So I'll be playing a lot of multiplayer, looks like. Maybe I'll go to Horde instead. Though Horde is kind of funny, because you're playing with people, but you're also spread out, and I don't know. We'll see. So next time, I'll be playing as Ren. Yeah, this has been Chrury's Dreams. Thank you for watching me hack slash jump as Jaune. I shall see all of y'all next time. Cheers.